Stinky and Bunny's movie reviews.
We watch them so you don't have to.
All right, welcome to Stinky and Bunny's movie reviews.
We watch them so you don't have to.
Subscribe.
Subscribe.
Do it now.
Click that button.
Okay.
You want to see more of our stuff, you subscribe.
That's the best way to do it.
That's right.
All right. So we're gonna review a movie for you. What'd you bring with you today, buddy?
Well, our movie today is The Abbeys. That's right, every Abbey you ever knew in one movie, all together, all the Abbeys. It's wild.
Doesn't look like an Abbey to me.
What do you mean?
Abyss.
The Abyss.
Oh, Abyss.
Spooky.
I haven't seen it.
I did not watch it either.
Okay.
But,
let's do it anyway.
Let's do it. Look, The Abyss, a scary space odyssey. Look at that.
Oh,
he's in space and he's like, ugh.
I think that's underwater there.
What?
Yeah, look at that. It got bubbles.
Oh, you're right. You're right. You know, normally bubbles are fun and a good thing, but yeah. Here they're scary, scary bubbles.
When you're under the ocean.
That's right.
All right, this was,
mm-hmm.
Oh, this is a movie by James Cameron.
Oh, James Cameron, not too bad.
Yeah.
Not too fit.
20th Century Fox.
Looks pretty good, looks like the real deal. Oh, you know what? I do have some thoughts about this movie.
I found
this movie to be heart-stopping, ellipses, deep-sea thrills.
Mm.
And you know, I'm not the only one who thought that. I share that thought with David Anson of Newsweek.
Ooh. Oh, Newsweek. That's a good, is that a paper?
Yeah. They
That's
do
a
something.
Good paper.
They do something.
Yeah.
The Abyss!
The Abyss.
Story of a guy who goes into the water and says, where's all the Abbeys at? I don't see any Abbeys down here.
Yeah, there's the person looks like they're touching somebody.
Oh, yeah. It's touching like a big spit wad in the form of a human. This is weird. This thing's weird.
Yeah, let's take a look. Of course, we know it's on, it's available now on VHS.
That's right.
It's PG-13, so if you got young kids, guide them if you're a parent.
Yeah. You know, I haven't seen this, but just based on the feel of it, mm-hmm. I could say that the story might revolve around, and this thrilling underwater action adventure from director James Cameron. He was also in Aliens, Terminator 2, Judgment Day, and True Lies. A civilian oil rig crew is recruited to conduct a search and rescue effort when a nuclear submarine mysteriously sinks. Ooh, this is getting pretty good. One diver, Ed Harris, he's in parentheses.
Okay.
Soon finds himself on a spectacular odyssey over 25,000 feet below the ocean surface. The ocean is not that deep, I know
That's
that.
It.
Where he confronts a mysterious force that has the power to change the world.
Oh!
Or destroy it.
Oh.
This sounds pretty good.
Oh.
Mary Elizabeth Mastrandonio and Michael Biehn co-star. Well.
Look at that, huh?
That's pretty darn good.
Got approximately 140 minutes of movie.
Approximately. It's gonna be different every time that you see it. Sometimes it's gonna be less than that, sometimes it's gonna be more.
Depends where you start.
Approximately 140.
Depends where you start the tape, I guess.
Yeah.
Great, well, you know, I'm already,
Here's something to know before you go into this adventure, is that this particular film has been modified from its original version and formatted to fit your screen.
Why do they do that?
Which means you'll never really know what the real Abyss was like. You'll get this modified version.
So it's a GMO version.
Yeah, that's it. It's modified, it's not the real deal. I'm getting mad about it a little bit.
Yeah, I don't like that idea that they modify it.
Yeah, you know what? Yeah, let's give our reviews. Okay, what do you give it?
You know what? Based on just the fact that it's it was modified, the fact that it's they don't know the exact time of the movie, I'm gonna give it two out of five.
Two out of five. Are you kidding? Didn't you hear anything I said?
I heard
it.
It's
thrilling underwater adventure.
I heard it, and that's what I think.
Nuclear submarine. This is a
good
movie. This is good, I can tell. I'm giving it 5 out of 5 stars.
5 out of 5?
5 out of 5.
You support modification of films?
I support the vision of James Cameron.
All right, well, I guess we're gonna have to agree to disagree on this one.
Yep, we agree that I'm right, and we agree that you're wrong. We agree to disagree.
That's all we're doing is agreeing to disagree.
We're agreeing that you disagreed in a dumb way. Thank you so much for watching, and now you don't have to watch The Abyss. Not a single Abby is in this movie.
All right, closing song.
Oh, get it, okay.
This was Stinky Bunny's movie reviews.
We watched it so you don't have to.
Make sure to subscribe.
Subscribe already. Gosh, what are you doing? Subscribe. Don't you want more videos?
All right, put that.
Put it on our shelf.
On the shelf. Plastic cup there.
Yeah.
All right. Well, see you next time.
Okay.
Okay. We should do more of those, I think.
Yeah, we should probably watch some of them.
Who's got the time?